alive. Did everybody make it?
I'll be all right.
I'm alive, but I can't say much more than that. Feels like I might have snapped a few bones.
Yuri! It hurts! That thing Estelle did, it was like Dane Nomos. Must be what happens when you get a few Epithea together at once.
Don't try to talk. We're gonna get you both to a doctor. Try and hang in there for a little longer.
Thank you, old friend. We owe you so much.
Looks like Baul won't be able to give us a lift for a while.
No. He'll have to rest somewhere until his wounds are healed.
You've done more for us than we could ask. Take care and rest well. Plenty to worry about without thinking about Estelle.
It seems we're somewhere near Kapu Nor. Let's go to Nor Harbor. There's bound to be a doctor there.
Yeah.
I don't like that sky. The air is boiling like thunderclouds. There's a mean storm brewing.
Thank you.
So it did end up hitting something after all.
Thankfully, it missed hitting any of the towns.
You guys sure you're all right?
No, I hurt all over. But Estelle's in trouble. I can't just lie around.
Yeah, what he said.
What's our next move, though?
If the road to Emmead Hill is out, couldn't we take a boat around?
I'm afraid not. A little while back, the knights came and took any boat that could make a long trip. Thanks to them, the harbor's dead empty.
Damn, at a time like this.
Well, there is one way, but I'm just not sure how I feel about recommending it to you.
If it'll get us through, let's hear it. We've got to get to the capital fast.
I'm afraid it'll end up taking you a fair bit out of your way. But if you go north just before Emmead Hill, there's a thin strip of coastline. It'll eventually come to a dead end, but in this season it freezes over and becomes an ice floe.
The Blade Drifts of Zopheir.
Right. If you're lucky, you should be able to make your way across the floe on the ice. If you cut through there, you'll come out in the middle of the continent.
The Blade Drifts of Zopheir, huh? I heard nobody goes there, not even fishermen, because of the stories.
And you're also gambling on nature here, so there's no guarantee you'll be able to get through.
If that's our only way, then we'll have to go for it.
Okay, let's do it. Thanks for your help.
Least I can do. There wouldn't be much left of this family if it weren't for you all. Only thing I'll ask is that you don't disappoint my boy.
You got it!
Carol, just what sort of place is the Blade Drifts of Zopheir?
Well, I've never been there myself, but I've heard the entire place is covered in a sheet of ice. Nan told me this was the best season for hunting monsters there, because the ice is thickest. The monsters there sound pretty tough, too.
Covered in a sheet of ice, huh? I'm getting the chills just hearing about it.
Will it be a problem that we haven't made any special preparations?
No matter how cold it is, it'll be better than the heat of the sands of K'ghor, right?
I don't know about better, but we're running out of time. We'll have to go in as we are.
Cold. So very cold.
Okay, old man, we get it already.
The aged have lower body temperatures, you know. What I wouldn't give for the heat of that desert.
You're gonna slip and fall if you don't shut up. Oops, too late.
Watch it there. We old folks are fragile.
Sorry.
Man, this is really some place. Sort of a cross between mysterious and just plain creepy. There are swords coming up out of the ice.
Yeah, they seem to be all over. Just what kind of place is this?
I thought Zopheir got its name from the sharp cold, but I guess I was wrong.
I don't think you are too far off with cold as a void.
What's wrong with him?
Whoa!
What was that? It's big! Is that an Entelechia?
No, I don't sense intelligence in it.
So it's a monster, right? We'd be in trouble if that thing attacked us.
It shouldn't bother us if we leave it alone. Forget about it. Let's go. Carol!
Huh? Oh, right!
Thank you.
Somewhere.
It's an air crane.
Huh. There's one even out here.
It's not putting out any air, though. Maybe it's what's left over when they dry up.
This area doesn't seem desolate enough for that, though.
Everyone be on your guard.
Man, there it is again!
We're up on this rock, right? We'll be fine. Or not.
The air crane!
Look out!
Yuri!
A monster that uses an air crane to trap its prey?
Carol!
No way! You guys will all get eaten up!
This isn't something you can beat on your own!
But...
this. I told you to get out of here!
I'm fine.
You most certainly are not.
No, it's all right. You guys are all here with me.
Carol, don't!
You're all right behind me. So no matter how bad I'm beat up, I can't lose.
Move, damn it. If you don't, the kid's gonna...
Carol!
How did he?
You're mine!
How the hell did he pull that off? Hey, is he alive?
Hey, guys.
Sorry we're late. Traffic was awful. You doing all right?
Yeah, of course.
All right, let's pay this guy back double for all those knocks you took.
We're with you this time.
We're gonna do this together this time.
With all of us here? This is nothing.
Thanks. I'll finish it this time.
Do it. Let's finish him off.
You're being too easy on the kid.
We are brave Vesperia!
Gotta think about arts. You can't just go all out.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
to me! Let's change strategy. Spin around and around. You're gone!
You can't just go all out.
How could I do that?
world.
Don't try to do everything alone.
Show off.
I'm not done yet.
I just keep getting stronger.
That's the logical outcome.
Hey, I'm getting pretty good.
You idiot! What were you thinking doing that alone? Carol!
Carol! Hey, Carol!
Come on, keep it together, kid.
He's all right. Once he calmed down, it all went out of him. He's just passed out.
This kid. What if you checked out before we even rescued Estelle?
Cut him a little slack now. Facing down challenges like that is part of becoming a man. Not to mention he saved our butts.
Yeah, we would have been lunch without Carol.
Let's get out of here quickly. Carol's weak. This can't be good for him.
Right.
I owe you one, boss.
That was very impressive.
Thank you.
Hey, does that look like an exit to anybody else?
Tired already?
We old folks lack stamina. Judith, be a dear and take him for a spell.
Oh, I wouldn't dream of stealing your job from you.
Carol, you're awake, aren't you?
No, I'm not! Ugh!
Forcing a poor old man to work in this cold. Mr. Carol, you're made of tougher stuff than I might have guessed.
Feeling better, Carol?
Yeah.
We were really worried about you.
You didn't look that worried to me.
Really? That's weird.
Just never do that again, okay? We're all in this together.
Okay.
Mind telling me what's so funny?
Hey, easy, Yuri. I was just remembering something the Dawn said.
Take care of your friends and they'll be there when you need them. Was that it?
Yeah. I was thinking maybe this is the kind of thing he meant.
Well, if you feel like you understand what he said, I'm sure you're on the right track.
I hope so.
All right, the exit's right in front of us. Let's go.
Everything all right?
Yeah. I was just thinking that maybe all the ice here was made by the air.
The ice? From the air?
Well, if all things are made up of air, that would make sense.
The air crene here was actually quite stabilized, enough for a monster to control it. Maybe if huge quantities of air could be made solid, it would help stabilize things.
You mean something like that could restore the air imbalance and stop the disturbances?
I'm not sure. It would probably need to be more efficient, and it would take a lot more air.
So, you want to stay here and research this air crene?
No, there isn't time for that.
Yeah, we've already burned enough time here as it is. Let's go.
Estelle, please be okay.
Once we're out of here, let's ask somebody about what's happening in the capital.
Sure thing.
Oh, I'm so glad you are all safe.
Huh. You did this, right? Had the inn open its rooms free of charge?
And just who are you? Watch your tongue. Do you know to whom you are?
There are many who have escaped with only the shirts on their backs. I felt this was one service their country could provide for them.
Okay. Actually, I'm more interested in what you can tell me about the capital.
The capital? Zopheus is no longer a city fit for any person.
The city's barrier Blastia began giving off a great light, and the town was racked by earthquakes and lightning.
However, the real terror came after that. A glowing fog appeared from the barrier Blastia and quickly spread throughout the city. The plants it touched grew hideously large, and the water became poison. It was hell itself.
The air is out of control.
Oh, that such dire events could befall Zopheus, jewel of our glorious empire.
If the air has covered the entire city, what is he doing to her?
This is that turncoat Alexei's doing. I'm sure of it. He came to us demanding our obedience. And when we refused, he swore he would reduce us to dust.
That beast even had the gall to turn the royal guard on us after we made our escape.
Then how did you come all this way unharmed?
Flynn held them off for us. It is thanks to him that we refugees arrived here safely. If he hadn't come to our aid just then, we all would have died.
Oh, I'd love to hear more about how great Flynn is, believe me. But I haven't seen anyone from the lower quarter here. What happened to them?
I'm sorry. I haven't seen anyone either.
They must have been left behind, with all that air flooding out.
It was all we could do to save ourselves. With all that was happening, we were unable to take everyone with us. We did all we could. You must understand.
Oh, yeah?
Hey.
I'll be at the inn.
His Highness is...
It sounds like the entire capital's been covered in air. And the one in the middle of it all is most likely...
That's insane! If he's using Estelle to cause all of that, then... She can't handle that! Who knows how much of a toll it takes on her each time she's forced to use her power? She was already having problems controlling it. Now there's no telling what will happen to her. What if we get there too late and... Even if we take out Alexei, she...
Do you think maybe there's a way to get her power under control?
There is. There has to be. We just haven't found it yet.
Hey, what about the knights?
Flynn's doing what he can, but it's not enough. They don't have Deinomos.
I'll try asking Pharaoh. It would be good to know how much time we have left.
Yuri!
Hey, did we wake you up? How are you feeling?
Looks like I slowed you guys down again. You're going to the capital, right?
Don't worry about that now. We're still figuring out what to do. You just get better.
Yeah, I just don't want to be left behind, okay? Our whole guild is gonna rescue Estelle!
I know. Why don't you try and get some more sleep, huh?
Okay.
I can't seem to reach him. The air may be causing interference.
No big deal. Either way, it's just a matter of making Alexei sorry he ever started this. Right?
And nothing more?
I'm gonna go get some fresh air. Keep an eye on Carol for me. job nobody wants to do.
Are you going out alone?
I don't think that's any of your Highness's concern. I want to know how things are in the lower quarter, so I'm just gonna go take a look.
The Council has decided to bring formal charges of criminal conspiracy against Alexei. The Knights are currently forming a strategy for re-entering the capital from Dayton Hold.
With all that air in the city, I doubt they'll get very far.
Estelise is with Alexei, isn't she?
How did... So you caught on, huh? I wondered why you didn't bring her up earlier.
What do you intend to do about her?
What do you mean?
All those who carry the Imperial blood possess a certain power. In most of us, it is too faint to be of use. But I have heard that hers is extraordinary. I'm sure it was for this reason that the Council threw their support behind her.
Why are you bringing this up now?
Isn't this current disaster being caused by her power?
So what if it is?
The Knights may have to... You're aware that defeating Alexei may not be enough.
That's not going to happen.
Because you'll do it yourself? Flynn told me about you, that you always try to carry far too much on your own shoulders.
You can tell him that we'll be just fine without the help.
But why?
I thought I told you this isn't your concern.
That sword, perhaps you are just the person it was waiting for.
Keep talking, and I'll try it out on you.
Forgive me.
Estelle ate that Nia fruit. That was quite a face she made. Come to think of it, it's been a long time since we've been on our own, huh, pal? I haven't been feeling like myself, even when I'm fighting. It's like I'm tired all of a sudden. You mind keeping an eye out for a while, Repeat?
For later.
Huh?
For now, you can drop dead.
Whoa!
Hey there, Sunshine. Still living?
Maybe.
Well, it looks like you're awake now. How nice.
Jeez, Repeat. What happened to keeping a lookout?
He led us right to you, like a good boy. He's pretty clever, you know.
Yeah, he told us if we came this way, we'd see the biggest fool in the world.
Do you guys know what's going on? Do you really understand what has to happen after this?
You're the one who doesn't understand!
Carol.
You can't! This is one thing you can't just do on your own, Yuri!
What were you trying to prove? How far did you think you'd get without us?
What it boils down to is, it's no fair keeping all the fun and glory to yourself.
Would it hurt for you to believe in us a little bit more?
Yeah! I mean, we're your friends!
You got me, guys. All right, then. We're all in this together, until the end.
Right!
Duh.
So let's go do this thing.
Once we leave the woods, the capital is just right there.
You.
It seems you were not able to stop her.
What are you talking about? We're just getting warmed up. Now you just sit and watch like a good boy.
Yuri, don't be rude. He lent us the sword.
Yeah, you're right.
Why?
Why what?
Why do you smile at a time like this?
I'm just a wild and carefree kind of guy.
Foolishness.
Can't help it, I guess. I was born like this. Let's go.
We can tell. On the outside, he might not get angry or flustered or cry, but we can tell. And right now, he's so frustrated, it's all he can do not to scream. But Yuri keeps all that hidden away, so it looks like there's nothing wrong. And for me, now, when I see no hope at all, his attitude is why I can still stand up and fight.
Carol, what's the holdup?
I'm coming!
Why are you telling me this?
Yeah, you're right. Someday I'll tell him myself. Someday.
True friendship. However, the time will come when hope turns to despair.